has something for your life.
There is a treasure
that the Lord cannot afford to waste.
There is a seed
that must not be corrupted, because the eyes of the whole world is looking towards your direction. Men may not have confronted you with their thoughts about their hope in you, but quietly, as I met people in the Bible, as Abigail spoke and some other people, I knew that people were tired of the leadership of Saul. They were waiting for when David will emerge. Friends, I don't know whether in your church they have taught you that fornication does not affect you. Maybe they have told you when you tell lies, you are only being diplomatic. This is part of protocol. Excuse me, that system is actually wired to mess the seed of God in you.